What's up, Mental Ejection Junkies? Frank here with my friend Felix Martin. Felix, you just put on an amazing showcase playing some new music that we're all really excited about. Has this Venezuelan flavor to it. Is that kind of the go-to for the next record?
Yeah, so I've been experimenting a lot with like Venezuelan music and Latin music, like more like Cuban Latin music with metal. So yeah, it's gonna be a cool record. I think it's coming out like in March. I still have to plan it, but yeah, from now on I'm gonna be focusing a lot of like Latin with metal, all that stuff.
I love it. Honestly, I think it's some of the best work that I've heard you do yet. How did it take this long for you to kind of come full circle and go back to where you came from?
Well, just going back to my roots and relearn the songs I knew, like, because I knew these songs when I was like 13 years old, because that's all I heard in my country and, you know, South America stuff. And yeah, so I'm just relearning all the material and mixing that with my metal background and jazz fusion background, and yeah.
Is that so? Like when you sit down, because you obviously play this monster, you know, it's very different than anybody else, what anybody else is doing. When you sit down to create a record, where do you even start?
So what I do is I play a lot. Like I play for like 6 hours, and I always record myself, and I take spots, you know, like I go through the videos after I record myself, and I go through spots, and if I like say like 5 seconds, I take that, I learn it, and I develop it. But that's what I do. I like to play a lot, like hours for hours and hours, and get comfortable with the, you know, with the instruments and musical ideas, and
that's watch it. Yourself on video for hours.
Yeah. Yeah, I watch. Also, that's one thing I have been doing is I put a mirror, and I don't look myself. I look my fingers on the mirror, and that keeps me playing for hours and hours and hours, and I don't get bored because you're looking at the fingers. If you're like this and you're looking around the room or the guitar, you get bored. I don't know. It's just something that has been working out for me.
Yeah, well, it works for you. That's obviously working. It's great.
Yeah.
So, of course, we're here at NAMM, and, you know, there's just a whole lot of stuff going on. I wanted to know, you know, what was the thing that, you know, what was the item or invention in music instrumentation that changed your game?
I think these instruments like this, because the cool thing about these guitars, too, if you have to adapt yourself to the instrument, so it creates a different, you create different music with different instruments. For example, like if I play with this guitar, I will create different music than if I play my acoustic guitar, which is like a 14 string. And I would say just the neck, you know what I mean? Like that's what changes me, my musical influence, I guess, yeah.
Well, Felix Martin, hopefully be out in March. It sounds amazing so far. We can't wait to hear it.